When I look out into the crowd, I see people experiencing such a wide variety of emotions. And to be one of five people stood on stage, expressing and telling our story, is such a powerful thing. It's a real privilege and it's a gift. And for me, ultimately, it's very cathartic. I've discovered and learnt so many things about myself through performing. And as much as listening to music can be a healing experience, I do think that performance for me has been a catalyst for personal growth and transformation.
I've always performed as if every moment of every show could in fact be the last time I would be in that exact spot again, that I may never have the privilege of returning to that same stage. But looking back, I certainly never really felt like it was a possibility that what we did would stop, that who we are may have to in fact change. It was always hypothesis, a tool to engage me fully in that moment. Thank you.